Hello viewers, I'm Maitli. In the 12th Max Ordinary Differential Equation Exercise 10.4 order, 8th sum in the video la paakalam. Question paarenga. Show that y is equal to a cos bx is the solution of the differential equation d square y by dx square plus b square y is equal to 0. So, idu vandu prove pananum. Idu vandu idoda equation, adhaadu y ku badhila idha substitute panna idu vandu varanum abindrathu dhaan indha question. Now, y is equal to a cos bx. If you have d square y by dx square, then we differentiate the differentiation. So, we have to differentiate the differentiation. Y is equal to a cos bx. We have to differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx is equal to a cos x or differentiation minus sin bx. Cos or angle is sin varoliya, so sin enna angle irukko adu appadi ezhudikkanum into inner function differentiation pannom, appo bx o differentiation x 1 a irundhala verum b, adu b na munadi ezhudikiren, so minus ab sin bx nu varudhu. Ipo nammal d square y by dx square venum, adha double differentiation pannikalam, so idu appadi nama differentiate pannom nu vechukongala, minus ab sin bx oda differentiation cos bx into inner function differentiation pananum, marubadi inner function differentiation pannumbodhu cos bx bx oda differentiation pathina b adu yerkane b irukiradha square pannikalam, so idhu coefficient appadi ezhudi sin bx oda differentiation cos bx marubadi bx oda inner function differentiation panna b varum, and the b vandu nama inga multiply la ezhudikalam, so d square y by dx square vandhuchu idu substitute pannalama nu kettingna appadiyum panni pannalam illana innoru or method solren a bx vandu y a cos bx vandu y inga parunga y is equal to a cos bx appo a cos bx nama y na ezhudikalangala, so idhukku badhila a cos bx badhila y, so d square y by dx square is equal to minus b square appadi ezhudikiren a cos bx badhila y ezhudikiren. Now, equal to this side, we will prove it. Equal to this side, vandha, d square y by dx square plus b square y is equal to 0. All of this side, minus one plus aagu, is equal to 0. We will prove it. Therefore, it is a solution. So, very easy tha, in the sum. Careful, check it out. Easier go, abladan the sum. Thank you.